Well, it's that time of year again when drives get a little bumpier and road repairs seem never ending.
And this season, however, torrential rain means the number of potholes is even higher. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain has the details.
Mangled asphalt, road craters, dips in your drive. Whatever you want to call potholes, they're taking a toll on Albuquerque streets.
The last couple of storms, even beginning back with the July 26th storm, and this last one this past week, and we've had a lot of rain in the dirt.
And the rainy days coupled with lasting humidity means roads are scarred and people like Carmen Apodaca aren't happy.
We have another one just a little bit further on down the street. We've got too many of them and too deep.
And it isn't just here on Alvarado Drive. We drove all over the city.
And it's a real bumpy ride right here near the intersection of Carlisle and Manal. There are several potholes that have yet to be filled in.
But the deputy director of municipal development says as long as people call 311 and report the problem, crews are on the way and quick.
Someone would call one day, usually by the next day we'd try and have it filled.
Now, if only these road pockets would go away for good so Apodaca can get back to safe driving.
If you're lucky, you swerve and people might think you're intoxicated when you're driving.
In Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
City officials say there are two pothole seasons, winter and monsoon season. If you'd like to report a pothole, call 311 or report it on the city's ABQ 311 app.